Our communities are under attack by Better Together and its blind call for a merger between the City of St. Louis and St. Louis County. The current process and plan presented by Better Together, with the support of our mayor and St. Louis County executive, is a slap in the face of democracy and voters in the City of St. Louis. The plan was developed in the dark. The plan was developed without civic engagement, and its very nature does not include community participation or inclusion. The process is a slap in the face of freedom to any resident of the City of St. Louis. It's a slap in the face to voters, where the city is telling them that we will not guarantee their freedom or their choice in deciding who their government officials are. This plan will dilute and drastically affect African-American leadership, something that this city and this region have fought hard over the years to obtain. This is moving backwards, not forward. I stand in opposition, we stand in opposition to any merger in this current plan.